4:22 p.m. at a Penn Station of Port Washington, empty Vail cars.